I have really fallen in love with Edmonton. I'm still here and I would like to stay here. So that is not what I first anticipated when coming here. I thought I would come here for a 2-year master's and then maybe find something else for a new adventure. But I love the facilities and the opportunities so much that I wanted to stay at the University of Alberta.
I would describe a graduate program in psychology as being one that's very collaborative, one that's very diverse, and one that has an intense research focus.
I think it's a really good department in terms of breadth and types of research we have. We do almost everything.
Our philosophy for graduate training is an apprenticeship model. We mentor our students, not just faculty mentoring, but other students also mentoring other students. That's a collaborative kind of training environment that we think is a successful way to go.
There's a lot of opportunity to work interdisciplinary, but even over and above that, within the department, there are all kinds of labs that collaborate with other groups from those different departments. We collaborate with people from neuroscience, we collaborate with people from biology, we collaborate with people from linguistics. So we have all sorts of different avenues that we can pursue to broaden the research.
I have memory studies, I have decision-making studies, I have cultural studies, and all of this stuff was possible just because there were so many people that were willing to have people work on their projects. They basically just ate it up. They're like, oh, you're gonna help me out? Yeah. And for me, I was like, well, of course I'm gonna help you out because I'm gonna learn so much through that project.
In terms of the psychology department at the University of Alberta, it's been a great place to be. Excellent atmosphere, wonderful facilities, good opportunities for funding at the department level, the province level, the national level. There is a vibrant community here. There's always something going on. Regardless of what your interests are, there's going to be something that you can find to get involved in the university community. It's a nice community of people to work with here. We like to get together both to work and to play.